Yo. This journey, this road that I travel on, it all seems crazy.
Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen, wa salatu wa salamu ala ashrafil anbiya'i wal mursaleen, Sayyidina wa maulana Muhammadin wa la ali wa sahbihi al-ma'in. Blessings at the time of Imam Mahdi. Once again, the Quran and Sunnah will govern the people, the time by the rightly guided Khalifa, Imam Mahdi. Islam will gain an upper hand and will firmly be established in the land. The oppression, tyranny, and darkness that prevailed over the globe will be replaced by justice, peace, and equality. The smile, which was long forgotten, will be restored on the Muslim faces, and the inhabitants of the heaven and earth will be pleased with him. Everybody will be happy to the extent that even birds and wild animals will rejoice in his rule. Heaven will send rain profusely, livestock will be in abundance, land will become fertile, the earth will become green and sprout with abundant fruit and vegetables. The above content has been taken from various hadith which can be found in Abu Dawud and from hadith narrated by Abu Sa'id al-Khudri in Musnad Ahmad. Due to the booty gained from various conquests, everyone will have so much wealth that an eyebrow will not be even raised at someone else's wealth. Callers will proclaim in the street, is anybody in need of anything? Nobody respond except one person. In the later part of Abu Sa'id Khudri's hadith, it is mentioned, a caller will call, who is in need of wealth? Only one person will stand and respond to the call and say, I am in need of wealth. He will be told to go to the treasurer and tell him that the Mahdi orders you to give me some wealth. Gather and take it, he will be told. He will begin to put in his lap. When he realizes that nobody else has come and he was the only one, he will regret it and say, I was the greediest from among the Ummah of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. The narrator says, he will return it, but it will not be accepted. And it will be said to him that we do not accept what we have given. Ahmed. Abu Sa'id al-Khudri has also reported that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said regarding the Mahdi, that a man will come to him and say, give me. Then he will spread a cloth and put as much as he can carry. His reign as Khalifa. There are many different narrations regarding his reign as a Khalifa. Some traditions indicate that his reign will be 7 years, like the hadith of Salama in Abu Da'ud. He will remain 7 years, then die, and Muslims will pray over him, Abu Dawud. Other traditions indicate that his reign will last 7, 8, or 9 years, like the hadith of Abu Sa'id in Mustadrak. Due to different traditions, the period of Imam Mahdi's reign is disputed. Many scholars have taken 7 years to be the period of his reign due to the fact that the hadith, which indicates 7 years, are the most authentic. Other scholars like Shah Rafi'uddin, after careful analysis, have concluded that the first 7 years of his reign will pass without worry. He will spend his eighth preparing and fighting the Dajjal, and spend the ninth with the Prophet Isa alayhi salam. He will thereafter die. Prophet Isa alayhi salam will read his funeral prayer and bury him.
كل الذي يرجون فضلك كل الذي